Bill Graham's campaign starts to roll. Billionaire Steve Forbes starts negative commercials. One problem, they're not true. Bob Smith calls Forbes' ads deceitful. The truth is, Phil Gramm fought to reduce the deficit in 1990, as he always has. But when the final plan raised income taxes, he had the courage to break with his president and with Senator Dole. Phil Gramm voted against the 1990 budget deal three times. Forbes Money talks, but it's not telling us the truth.